call, but I'm sure you know who I like and who I do not fucking like. So no one get crazy, but I'm embarrassed for you, I have to be honest. I'm a bit embarrassed for you. Also, I'm embarrassed for humanity, that's what I'm gonna say. But anyway, I have some very good wigs, so just give me a call. But anyway, I'm gonna do a song for you now, but it's about my youth, and it's about missing it. It's about, I miss being a teenager. Probably not lots of you feel like that. Does anyone miss being a teenager? About a third of the room, okay, that's what I assume. I know being a teenager is a little bit brutal for a lot of us, and anyone that's here tonight who might be a teenager probably go through your waves of having a really hard time but also really enjoying it. The thing I miss about being a teenager is my friends. I miss the fact that my only responsibility was to be a great friend to my friends that I had when I was a teenager, and all the boring stuff that comes with an adult, you don't really have. For some of us we do, of course, but you know, for me I didn't. And that's the biggest thing I miss about being younger. And I'm still young, I'm only 28, I feel about 50, but I know I'm not actually that old. And I'm still friends with all of my friends that I was friends with when I was a teenager, and I think that's a really an amazing feat for all of us, there's four of us. And the other thing is, I don't like all of my friends' husbands, so I don't get to see them as much as I might like to. It's kind of supervised visitations whenever I go and whenever I go to see them. But I wrote a song about them because I drove past. Have any of you ever been to England? It's quite a lot of you. Well, for the first 10 years of my life, I grew up in Tottenham in North London. Then for the following 10 years of my life, I grew up in Brixton in South London. Well, there's a park in between Brixton and Tulse called Brockwell Park. Do any of you know Brockwell Park? One person up there. I used to spend a lot of my days there, and it was where I used to pretend to inhale cigarettes, and where I used to drink really cheap cider and get wasted. And also where I first picked up a guitar and I started writing songs when I was 16 on the guitar. So I drove past this park and ugly cried to the point where I had to pull over because, you know, you get conjunctivitis from crying so hard. That's basically what was happening. And I might have crashed, so I had to pull over. And that was when I got incredibly sentimental about my time there with my friends and stuff like that. So obviously, being a drama queen, I wrote about it. The song sounds a lot more dramatic than the conversation we just had, obviously, because it's in a song. But I hope you enjoy it. And everybody, this is Van. Say hello to Van, everybody. And this is Ben, everybody. Say hello to Ben. And this is A Million Years Ago.
I only wanted to have fun, learning to fly, learning to run. Let my heart decide the way. Deep down, I must have always known that this would be inevitable. To earn my stripes, I'd have to pay and bear my soul. Thank you. tried to think of things to say, like a joke or a memory, but they don't recognize me now. The light of day. Hi.